big deal. Whoa, here I go. I'm jumping out of green balloon. Geronimo, man, I like big wings. Spirit, run it, I don't win it if I get it. Look, chill chick, I got a lot of in my mind. Light skin and dark skin, you messy like a side. Coming with a banger, it ain't summer, but it's hot. Kids might just have to drop it cause I wanna start a block.
Up prior to the goal line, getting in is all that matters. Putting those numbers up on the board, and they love them when they're sixes.
Now Dobbins again on second down, and he works free. And now off to the races down the right side, and all the way in for a Ravens touchdown. J.K. Dobbins with touchdown number 7 on the year, and the Ravens on just 2 plays.
A stop now would be vital for them because it could save them from having to do it multiple times later in the game in order to either get back into it or maybe have a chance. 3-point score, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Denver score. Melvin Gordon.
And the Ravens come up now first and 10 at the 31-yard line. Throwing to start the drive, Jackson. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled.
Come on, guys, let's go!
His receiver. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. From the gun, Jackson. Blitz coming, and down he goes. And now that brings up fourth down there, a loss of 6. Third and 1, here's Bridgewater, finding the open man, and that's Tim Patrick. And he will have the Broncos first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Bridgewater now. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes.
Patrick, his quarterback, and a sack resulted.
After the sack on first down, Bridgewater, a big seam, and he might go all the way. And all the way home for the Broncos. Tim Patrick, 76 yards, and the Broncos have taken the lead.
Seeing some pretty good offense here in this first quarter.
It's been a wild start to this quarter, as you noted. And now, with that lead that we're seeing, can they retaliate? I get the sense that this one's going to go back and forth all game long.
And that probably won't be the last long touchdown that we see in this one.
On third. Bridgewater. Eluding the pressure right. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. Bridgewater now looking to throw on first. Got a man right side. It's sharp. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. The 6-yard line, the line of scrimmage on second and goal. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. And he is into the end zone for a Denver touchdown. Javonte Williams, his 6th touchdown of the season.
Now, we always talk about getting into the zone, and all athletes are seeking that, aren't they? But everything is working for them. Every move they make works. It clicks, and they are on point right now.
Might they change offensively?
I think that what you try and do is expand how you get the ball to him a little bit. Get him out in open space, maybe swing the ball to him. What's that they used to call him, the wet?
Jackson hit, and he lost the football. But it looked like a Raven was able to. Down now, here's second down. Now Jackson. And this is caught by Watkins. 7 seconds left in the first half. To throw is Jackson.
He gets this underneath to Dobbins. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. So we're at halftime. Now it's a bootleg with Bridgewater. Rush coming, and he's taken down. Adafe Owe brings him down, and that's third and long now after the sack. And we'll see if Bridgewater has a response. He's got his man Sharp complete. And he will have a Broncos first down. It's third down. Bridgewater. This will be caught. Judy. And the Broncos are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off. Set with three tight ends here for first and goal. Williams. And he will take it in for a Bronco touchdown. Javonte Williams, his second touchdown of the afternoon.
And that's exactly what a top 10 defense can do. They can really change the game tempo and frustrate you as you try to execute offensively.
And the Broncos get there and take him down. Draymond Jones. Bridgewater on third and two. This is caught, and this is going to result in losing yardage. They're driven back to the 8-yard line. So that'll be three following a good pickup of eight. Here's a second and two now from the 33. Now it's Jackson. He's going to air one out. Oh, a leap, and he will make the catch. A big play that time through the air. 36 yards. Defensively, I know they have the comfortable lead here in the fourth, but they do not want to give up big plays like that.
They want to finish strong. So oftentimes in this situation, you tighten up underneath in your coverage and you bring your safeties back. They can pick up anything that leaks through. But in the meantime,
14 before he's out of bounds. 3 yards the gain there, second down. And he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown. J.K. Dobbins with his second touchdown. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Jackson. That's complete to his receiver, Bateman. And brought down. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Jackson. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Bryce Callahan. He's at the 50, the 30, 10, and he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Bronco defense has a touchdown. Excellent play downfield on the football. Might have had a shot to pick it off even, but it's second down. Now one final throw here is incomplete, and that is how this one will come to an end. Charles, we saw a lot of points.
Better at what they do, but they also need a little adjustment with their confidence. To give up that many points, even if you win a game, that can hurt you.
So for meanwhile, for Baltimore, the defeat is their first of the year as they drop to 3-1. And they'll have a chance at redemption next week at home against the Indianapolis Colts. I'm Brandon Gauden. Certainly have to thank Charles Davis, my broadcast partner, and our entire crew. We'll catch you next time right here. It's the NFL on EA Sports.